Is anyone else wondering what is going on? This week, very reputable Korean actor Lee Sung-kyun is getting dropped from all projects and his career is going downhill for an alleged drug use. Jisoo and Nam-Boyun broke up. G-Dragon is also under investigation for alleged drug use, which, by the way, he denied all allegations this morning.